3 feet in the yard. There's 3 feet in the
Spooky.
Yard. Mother says she's counting 3 feet in the
three
yard.
Feet.
Mother told me something. It caught me right off guard. She told me that she's counting 3 feet in the yard.
Oh, no.
It was kind of spooky. I thought so long and hard. How could there be 3 feet in our big backyard? Some animals have 2 feet, like birds and you and me. Some animals have 4 feet, but which one has just 3? I was scared to noodles,
noodles,
a thing that had 3 feet. That would be a horror.
Hello.
I didn't want to meet.
Too scary.
There's 3 feet in the yard. There's 3 feet in the yard. Mother says she's counting 3 feet in the yard.
An alien, a monster, a ghostly greenish ghoul.
No.
No animal has 3 feet. It's what I learned at school.
My school.
There's 3 feet in the yard. There's 3 feet in the yard. Mother says she's counting 3 feet in the yard.
I peered out the back doorway. I looked around and round. I didn't see a monster. There were none around. My mother asked me why I'd seemed so scared and full of dread. She said that she was only measuring pillows for her bed.
How long
she
are
they? She said they measured 3 feet each. She said it wasn't hard.
Easy.
Every 3 feet counted as exactly one whole yard.
There's 3 feet in a yard.
3 feet?
There's 3 feet in a yard.
That's right.
That's 36 inches. There's 3 feet in a yard.
Oh, yeah. I told my mother I'd been as scared as scaredy pie.
He lied.
I thought she meant that 3 feet belonged to some mean guy.
An alien.
She said no way and no how. It's measurement, she said. My 2 pillows, 6 feet. They cross our whole king bed. So don't be scared of 3 feet. Be brave, son. Have some strength. 3 feet just equal 1 yard when we measure length.
There's 3 feet in a yard.
3 feet?
There's 3 feet in a yard.
That's right.
That's 36 inches. There's 3 feet in a yard.
Oh, yeah.
There's 3 feet in a yard.
3 feet?
There's 3 feet in a yard.
That's right.
That's 36 inches. There's 3 feet in a yard.
Oh, yeah.